There was a pretty terrible accident in the meantime involving a Brightline train in Hollywood. The details too horrific for this time in the morning. Now, police tell us one person was killed after being struck by a Brightline just after 6:30 last night at Harrison Street and Dixie Highway. Traffic was diverted as police investigated the incident. All is back to normal this morning.